Megan got a whole lot prettier.
Is that even possible?
Megan's pregnant with John's baby?
I got an abortion. You're actually just thinking. You're so excited to see me because I bring all the pep and possible drug use into the week. I know you all must really miss my friend, the one I kicked out because she was stealing all my attention. Just set them up to rock. Dear Megan, I don't know how to parody you this week because you're so genuine and considerate, and I would never be able to insult you in a million years, even for fun, like I may or may not be doing right now. Huh? Anyways, I have to go because I'm so... Okay, fine. I can't lie to you any longer. The only reason why sometimes I'm sick and can't bring my all into my videos is because, well, I work at a strip club and it takes up a lot of my energy. And Thursday night is the biggest night of the whole week. So by Friday, I'm just wiped.
Don't be scared. I've done this before. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth.
Don't want no money.
Want your money.
That shit's ugly.
Just want your sex.
Want your sex.
Take a bite of my bad girl meat.
Bad girl meat.
Take a bite of me.